It's over. Release the hostages.
Thanks for getting me into his cell. I probably could have done it myself, but why take chances? Am I right?
There never were any hostages. This was all about Bane from the very start.
All the way back to you catching me on that rooftop. Sorry. Originally, the plan was for you to capture me so I could get into Blackgate and free him. But then you showed up here, so changes had to be made.
Why would you want Bane freed?
Believe me, I'd rather not go anywhere near that monster. I'm not suicidal. I just took this gig to pay off a debt.
To who?
Can't answer that, handsome. Employer confidentiality. As far as I'm concerned, I just have a package I'm supposed to pick up and deliver.
Catwoman, if whoever wants Bane powers him up again, do you know what will happen? How many people might be hurt or killed?
I don't think about questions like that. That's how I do my job and sleep at night. Right now, I need to take Bane out of here.
You'll have to go through me.
We'll definitely try that sometime. But this time, you're going to just let me stroll on out of here.
Is that right?
Yeah. Funny thing about Black Mask. When he's got a grudge, he'll work with anybody. He gave me overrides for some of the electrical junction boxes and showed me how to set them up to cause a big power surge that can blow up the whole prison. So I did.
Could you?
We can stay here and chat all day, or you can get moving. Since the bombs have timers on them, I know which one I'd suggest.
This isn't over.
I sure hope not. All right, big guy. Let's get the heck out of Dodge.
I need to find those junction boxes before they surge and take out all of Blackgate.
He's over here! Deja tu debilidad atrás y acaba con los dioses mismos.